Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. Yeah, that were the fishermen. We are making friends with them and we have a real nice time together, so that's good. And now we are on a very nice place and we are going for a dive, so that's very exciting. The water is crystal clear, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really clear, but now the wind starts a bit and there is a film of dirt on the surface, but I think down there it's very beautiful.
Yeah, and what do you know about this place?
I looked a bit like about the dive site. It's like 14 meters deep average to 18 maximum, and the visibility is very good, they say, and very much different species and even sharks sometimes. So
wow,
yeah,
that's nice. Well, let's go then.
Yeah,
okay,
but it's really hot today and now we have to
get into the
wetsuit. It feels strange, but when you are down there it's cold, I think.
You like it?
Yeah, especially between the reefs, the passages between it, they're really beautiful.
Yeah. What do we have there?
I have Arretje's cake. It's really nice.
Can you translate that?
No, I don't know. It's chocolate with biscuits. It's very simple.
And healthy.
Not so healthy, but really delicious.
And did you like the dive?
Yeah. Yeah, it was nice. It was a while ago that we dove. And it was perfect for today because there was not much wind. It was really hot. So down there it was nice and cool. And we saw lots of different fish. So it's good.
Yeah. And the rays were nice.
Yeah.
You know the name of the rays?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I saw them on the paper with all the fish of the Red Sea. And I thought it's something like spotted eagle ray or... maybe I'm mistaken, but something with spotted.
Nice. Alright.
Yeah. But it's nice to enjoy the sun with a coffee and Arretje's cake.
Yeah.
After a dive.
Yes, it's nice and relaxed here on the deck now. It's nice. If you cool down underwater, you can enjoy the heat of the sun for a moment.
For a moment, yeah.
Then you're heated up again. Thursday we will do a video about our departure, probably, because there's coming nice northern wind to bring us down to Djibouti, at least the first part. So hope to see you then. Thanks for watching and peace out.